You're a great actor, and that also means that you're in touch with your emotions, doesn't it?
Yeah.
As an actor.
Yeah, I can be.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, would, yeah. Off screen, you would say you're an emotional person?
At times,
yeah.
Sure.
Yeah. Well, let's see how emotional we can get. It's time for an emotional interview. So here's how it works, okay? We're going to have a normal conversation with each other, except every so often we're going to hear this ding sound.
Okay.
That was great timing there. And now when we hear that, we'll be given an emotion or situation that we have to act out as we keep talking.
Okay.
Sound good?
Okay.
Okay, yep. Here we go.
Good.
All right, ready? What made you want to be an actor?
Oh, gosh. Oh, is it okay if I have my foot up here?
Yeah,
sure?
Yeah,
okay,
yeah.
Good.
Oh, my God. You can put your foot. I'm just happy you're here. You can sit anywhere you want.
No, I mean, I'm happy to be here. Whatever works for you.
Whatever works for you.
Okay,
you can just sit on the desk if you want.
Oh, no. It's your show.
No,
I do.
You look fantastic,
what you
by
want,
the way.
I play by your rules.
Oh, my God. No,
thank
I play
you.
By...
You look great, by the way.
I mean, no, this should be the Tonight Show with Ben Stiller.
No, please,
and you interview me.
I'm so happy to just be around the people who work here and the whole staff.
You're the king of the castle.
You are the king of late night. Yeah.
Yeah.
So what are you weighing these days? No, I'm just curious.
Now, you...
I saw downstairs, you got a driver, right?
I do, yeah.
That guy's like 24 hours?
I don't know if I have one there,
who
but...
who pays for that?
It's so interesting.
Show pay for that, or...
The last... The museum, how much? 10 mil? 15 mil?
Whatever, seriously. What are they paying you? What are they paying you on the show? Because you're doing pretty good, right?
I just want to know. So when you sleep, you go to sleep, you and your wife sleep in the same bed. Do you spoon her? Does she spoon?
Sometimes. Let me ask you. Are you regular? I mean, do you feel like... Are you?
Anyway. Oh, man, oh, man.
So happy to be here, man.
You should be.
No, you are the best. I mean, when I tell people that I'm coming on the show, people are like, no, seriously? I'm like, yeah, man. I'm like, look, first of all, okay, there are a lot of guys in late night, right? There's Jimmy Kimmel, there's Seth Meyers,
you know all
there's
the
David
names.
Letterman,
yeah.
There's a new guy, James Corden, and then there's you, the man, you.
You know all the names.
Incredible.
I know what it feels. I know what it's like because I get the phone call. They go, Jimmy, Stiller's on line one. And I go,
right.
Oh my God.
Right.
Brian.
Yeah, right.
Brian.
That's what I say. Right.
Brian, my friend Brian.
Brian.
My friend Brian loves you.
Yeah. Oh,
loves
Brian.
Everything
he's great.
And
I love you. I think you.
Said,
when people ask me, like, what does it mean to be funny? I say, well, just watch my friend. Because he knows how to do it.
Screen.
Let me ask you something else. Do you love your country? I just applied for that thing, Global Entry, so you can get into customs a little bit quicker. You know, they just do a background check on you. You've done that, right?
Yes, of course. I've done many, many, many times. But you've been there with Global Entry?
Yeah, I have. That's an interesting accent.
You went there. You went there, is that right?
It seems to come very easily to you, that accent.
Yeah, but you were there. You were there, probably, huh? So what day were you
would
there?
Would you say that if somebody offered you money to give some secrets about your country, you'd never do anything like that, would you?
This is preposterous.
Yes. You love your country more than anything, don't you?
Uh-huh, yeah.
Man, I am so proud of you.
You, man.
It Jimmy Fallon hosting The Tonight Show. It's a whole cool new thing with all your viral videos and stuff. So good, man. You are so cool.
You with the last movie.
I just love it. And it's all so hip
movies.
And so cool.
Number one movie.
No, man.
That last movie
really,
made.
And everybody
probably
loves
takes
you.
About 10 years to make about that
oh,
much
please,
money.
Oh, please. Everybody
that's good
loves
for
you.
That's really
you know,
exciting. That's
you're
really
great.
You've got a great wife.
You're great because you're so cool and unassuming and you are so friggin' hot, man. I love this new cut you got. What is this, like a little high and tight thing you got happening?
No,
here?
I just touch it. You can definitely touch it. Yeah. You can definitely touch that. Absolutely. Yeah. That feels good.
Yeah,
that feels good right there.
Button nose.
A button nose? You got a button nose.
You
got a sweet little button nose. You're the one with a sweet little button nose.
You got some sweet little.
You're the one with
sweet little. Sweet little pucker lips, don't you?
You got a pucker lips and a button nose yourself. Your little button nose and pucker lips.
You like to pucker up and you like to put that little button nose
and pucker. You like to do a
little pucker lips.
Yeah, a little puck puck, aren't you?
Thank you. That was it right there. That was. An emotional interview with Ben Stiller. Hey, guys. Click over here to watch more videos, and click here to subscribe. Seriously, hurry. There's only 5 more seconds before this video explodes. 5, 4, 3, 2, do it!